Yo, what's up, Iron Ninjas? Back with another video, and today we are playing some more Ninja Turtles. And the turtle we'll be playing as today is Leonardo. And I believe this will be the, we're getting towards the end of our turtle showcases. And then I believe the last turtle showcase will do probably be Michelangelo. I did the power move from a Turtles in Time. That's cool.
Deep breath.
Go turtle power. Radical. Iron Ninja Dan, if you want to join, you can. Yeah, we can play as the other turtle.
Deep breath. Deep breath.
Yeah. My moat's over there.
Huh?
Moat's over there.
Hand me the rope.
Alright. And to grab the remote. There to go.
I
press, yeah.
All right.
There we go, there Mikey. He'll be next. And then he'll be the main focus next time.
how to shoot.
Yeah, I don't think Bebop's gonna really last with this. That was quick. Actually, YouTubers have been covering this game now.
Are they?
Yeah.
So good.
I think everyone's realizing that this game is awesome.
It's pretty fun.
And then, do you want to do level 10 after this?
Sure.
We'll be on them like pepperoni.
Yeah, just get it with it. Do you know whatever level one?
Maybe they charge like 20 bucks, because that's probably what it would have been back then. That's probably what it was. They probably tried to make it the price of an actual game back then. This easy could have been $6.
Deep breath. Yeah, Leonardo is pretty awesome.
$70
for
about,
like, literally like
$70. Yeah. But she's good, like 1 month. Yeah, you gotta go back to the 70. 70 days, 90 days of the rest. In some areas, like,
no, this is already that cheap because no one else lives there, but.
Did it!
Yeah. Leonardo is impressive. It was a lot of fun over there. I feel like Leonardo is the most ninja out of all the Ninja Turtles.
Yep.
Deep breath.
off myself.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, these are supposed to be 80s turtles. Then you need to get someone I'll handle this.
too. Power move, Leo.
Yep. Mario destroyed him before he could even do his missile things.
Goodbye.
And with that, that's gonna do it for the showcase of Leonardo. We got him to level 10, same as Mikey and Donatello. And with that all being done, don't forget to hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, hit that bell to be notified, follow us on Instagram with 7 Iron Ninja. Go check out the Iron Ninja 7 store, t-shirts, hoodies, phone cases, face masks. And both the Iron Ninja 7 store and the Instagram will be linked down below. And with that all being said, thank you so much for watching. And always remember the Iron Ninja way, which is never give up, never surrender, surpass your limits. Peace, Iron Ninjas.